been in these early elementary cultures, as you call them, the equivalent of the poets today?
The shamans. The shaman is the person who has, in his late childhood, early youth, could be male or female, had an overwhelming psychological experience that turns them totally inward. It's a kind of schizophrenic crack-up. The whole unconscious has opened up and they've fallen into it. This is an actual experience of transit from the earth to through the realm of mythological images.
It becomes something of the other mind of us.
It is exactly the other mind.